What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We got CM Punk calling for the GTS, but no, Dean Ambrose is fighting back. Here we go, Dean Ambrose. Oh, flipping him over. How beautiful that looked. One, two, oh, wow. Kick out by CM Punk. Shield is out in Dean Ambrose's corner. They don't look happy. They're on the brink of falling apart. I hate to say it. I thought they wouldn't be that team to do it. They'd stay together forever. But no, I think they're about on the brinks of it. Here we go. Dean Ambrose going after CM Punk. Got him up on high on the top turnbuckle. Looks like he might be going for a suplex. Nope, he's not going for a suplex. But he's got him locked in. What you going for? CM Punk, you need to fight back, bro. Uh-oh. See, oh, nice headbutt to Dean Ambrose. Breaking it up. Creating that separation. Now standing up on that top rope. Cross body. Oh, one, two, but he flipped. Oh, my God, he flipped over. Oh, my God, knockout kick. Getting that foot up high. One, two, three, two. This is a two. It was just a two. Roman Reigns can't believe it. He's like, Dean Ambrose, bro, come on. Make us proud. Do something cool. Both men down. Taking their time getting to their feet. Seth Rollins in disbelief. He wishes he was in this match, but hey, you'll see him this Sunday at the pay-per-view TLC, and he'll take all three of you down. Kane made that match. And CM Punk will beat you in that match. Both men to their feet now. Trying to get him on the shoulders. Didn't work. Oh, meets him by the ropes with a knee to the stomach. Throws him outside the ring in front of the Shields. Uh-oh. The Sharks are looking, and the ref is distracted. What are the Sharks going to do? They're just looking. They ain't even doing nothing. They're just talking trash. They're talking trash. Didn't even lay a finger on him. Dean Ambrose making his way out of the ring. Looks like he's fighting with Seth Rollins. Ooh, they're getting in each other's faces. What are you doing? Ooh. Woohoo. Dean Ambrose, that shirt's a little tight. I see your belly sticking out. Just saying. Like Dean Ambrose. And your back sticking out. There he goes. Going after CM Punk. Throw him in the ring. Talking some more smack to his teammates. They don't care. They're leaving. They had enough. Peace out, Dean Ambrose. How dare you talk to the shit like that? Uh-oh. Go to small package. One, two. Oh, my God. He could have got him off the distraction. Got him up for the GTS, but he fights out of it. Go for the face plant. Off the ropes. Back into the arms of CM Punk. Go to sleep. Woo. Good night. One, two, three. Enter Sandman. And your winner, CM Punk. Guys, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, all that good stuff. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Awesome. Bye, guys.